Hi everyone, welcome back to Aerorobotix. So this is the second video of our flying bird project. In the previous video we discussed the design and electronics and we built a structure for the boat. In this video we will install motor, electronics, paint it, program it and get it ready to sail and fly. Firstly, I am installing the rear motor and the turning mechanism. So initially I plan to attach a rudder in the front of motor for steering. However, I don't have enough space at the bottom for the rudder mechanism, so I devised a simple mechanism that turns the entire motor for steering instead of using traditional rudder. And for controlling this mechanism, I am installing a 20 kg servo in its bottom. Now check this design. And now let's attach this mechanism to our board. And now our boat propulsion system is ready, and now let's turn our attention to the drone motors. I'm installing all the drone motors on arms. Now all the ESCs are also installed and here are the wires for each motor and the back servo. And this wire will be connected to the flight controller. But before adding flight controller, I am adding a power module. It's a simple power module with some modification. I have extended the battery wires and added two connectors. One for all the drone motors ESCs and one for the back motor ESC. Now it's time to install the flight controller. So I have created a small platform for the flight controller, then we will stick it in its place. Now let's connect all the ESCs and servos to the flight controller. I'm also adding a GPS to this board. And stand is very important and I will use external compass because it is away from the most of magnetic interference. Now I am adding few more components like RC receiver, telemetry and cockpit locks. And now everything is ready and now it's my favorite part of this video, which is painting, and I have chosen black and white spray paint for this board. So let's paint this. And now the most satisfying part, which is peeling all this tape for a good design. And now it's time to program the flying board. So hey bro, can you tell something about the programming of this flying board?
Thank you Hassan. Dear viewers, Autopilot is a versatile open source software that empowers a wide range of unmanned vehicles, including drones, rovers, helicopters, and even submarines. Interestingly, we use it for our flying boat. We set VTOL configuration for our amazing boat. For moving our boat on water, we are using rear propellers, same like our quad plane. To be frankly, an airplane setting is assisting a boat on water. It's our personal jugaad. But I have set its quad plane assist speed 0 so that it won't disturb our boat. Let me explain assist speed. When a VTOL aircraft transitions from drone mode to plane mode in the air, the drone motors don't start instantly. They assist the plane until it reaches a safe speed. This speed is called the assist speed. But in a boat, we don't need this feature, so we have set it to 0. In some future videos, we may explain all these software settings in detail.
Oh, thank you, Suhaib. So the programming and calibration are completed, and let's do a brief test at this location to check its stability. So friends, that's it for today's video, and in the next and final part of this project, we will head toward a suitable location to test flying and sailing capabilities of this flying boat. So stay connected and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more interesting projects like this.